In this example, we are given that a radioactive substance decays in two ways simultaneously for alpha emission and beta emission, with mean lives 1620 years and 405 years respectively. And we are required to find the time during which 3/4 of the sample will decay. Now, in this situation, we can use the concept of simultaneous decay modes, where we can write that for simultaneous decay modes, we use lambda effective for the element is lambda 1 plus lambda 2. If it is decaying simultaneously for two different daughter nuclei with the mean lives 1620 and 405 years, and we all know that the decay constant we can write as reciprocal of the mean life. So here the effective decay constant of the element will be 1 by 1620 plus 1 by 405. On simplifying, we get it 1 by 324 per year. Now, using decay law, we can write n is equals to n naught e to power minus lambda t, and we are given that initially if some element nuclei are there, we are required to find the time during which 3/4 of the sample will decay. That means 1/4 of the sample will be left over here. So here we use n is equals to n naught by 4. This implies in decay equation we are getting n naught by 4 is equals to n naught e to power minus lambda t. And here the value of lambda we substitute as lambda effective 1 by 324 per year. So on substituting the values, the time we are getting is here n naught gets cancelled out, and this will be ln of 4 divided by lambda effective. And this will be 1.386 multiplied by 324. On simplifying, we are getting it 449 years. That will be the answer to this problem.